strange clock.
I had a very strange afternoon, son. After my lawyer's appointment, I was called to the police station.
The police?
Yes, it seemed they knew the routine investigation into the disappearance of that motorcycle dentist. And when they did, they found the Mushnik Skidrow flowers bag in his office.
What was that supposed to mean?
Exactly what I asked myself, Seymour. But then I began to think about certain things I've noticed around you lately. Little red dots all over the floor.
I spilled some whole line of punch, and it stained.
How to keep things clean around here, isn't it? Especially when they only remove the garbage once a month.
What's that got to do with? Where are you going?
If you want something removed in a hurry, Seymour, that's not the disposal of the skid row.
What are you talking about?
This! A dentist's uniform.
He's got your number now.
Well, last week it didn't think twice.
He knows just what you've done.
When the red dots seem innocent enough.
You got no place to hide.
You
got nowhere to run.
And all the use of the other moon.
He knows your life of crime.
Explain this, huh?
Picture of a baseball cap.
Your baseball cap, Seymour. Police found it in Scovella's office. Showed it to me. Asked if I could identify.
Did you?
No, they don't suspect you at all, Seymour. But they don't know about the uniform, the dots, the roof rack.
Well, I didn't do it.
Then comes the police station of Dalton.
He's a dispenser of trade.
Just so my conscience will rest easy.
You know he's on your trail.
Just knock.
Oh,
knock.